Welcome dear students in the 7th standard maths class. In the previous video we have completed practice set 28. Now in this video we will start the next topic, the index of the product or quotient of two numbers. Product means multiplication, quotient means division. So we will see the examples. 2 multiplied by 3 raised to 4 means here the index is 4, means 4 times multiplication of 2 multiplied by 3. So here operation is multiplication, means we remove these bracket and collect the all 2s and 3s. So here 4 times multiplication of 2, if we write it into the form of indices, then it becomes 2 raised to 4 and 3 becomes 3 raised to 4. Means 2 multiplied by 3 bracket raised to 4 is equal to 2 raised to 4 multiplied by 3 raised to 4. We can separate the powers. See the next example. 4 upon 5 cube. Cube means 3 times multiplication of 4 upon 5. So here operation is multiplication. So we multiply all 4 at the numerator and all 5s at denominator. So if we write it into the form of indices, then it becomes 4 cube upon 5 cube. So 4 upon 5 bracket cube is equal to 4 cube upon 5 cube. We can separate the powers. So from above we said that if a and b are non-zero rational numbers and m is an integer, then a multiplied by b bracket raised to m is equal to a raised to m multiplied by b raised to m. And second rule is a upon b raised to m is equal to a raised to m upon b raised to m. See the next. A raised to m raised to n, that is the power of a number in index form. See the example. 5 square raised to cube means 3 times multiplication of 5 square. So we know that if the base is same and operation is multiplication, then we add all powers. Correct? A raised to m multiplied by a raised to n is equal to a raised to m plus n. So here we add the all powers. So 2 plus 2 plus 2. 3 times addition of 2 means multiply by 3. So 2 3s are 6. Therefore 5 square raised to cube is equal to 5 raised to 6. So again see the another example. 2 upon 5 minus square raised to cube is equal to 2 upon 5 raised to minus 6, because here it is a minus. So one number is negative and one number is positive, then their multiplication is negative. So if we generalize this, a raised to m raised to n is equal to a raised to m multiplied by a raised to m multiplied by a raised to m n times, then it becomes a raised to m into n. So from above we can say that if a is a non-zero rational number and m and n are integers, then a raised to m raised to n is equal to a raised to m multiplied by n is equal to a raised to mn. So let us move to the practice set 29. First question is simplify, in that the first sub question is 15 upon 12 cube raised to 4. So the first question is 15 upon 12 cube raised to 4. So the solution is 15 upon 12 a raised to m raised to n is equal to a raised to mn. We get, therefore, the answer is 15 upon 12 raised to 3 multiplied by 4 is equal to 15 upon 12 raised to 4 3s are 12, and this is the answer. Second question is 3 raised to 4 raised to minus square. So by using the rule a raised to m raised to n is equal to a raised to mn, 3 raised to 4 multiplied by minus 2 is equal to 3 raised to 4 multiplied by minus 2 is minus 8, and this is the answer. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 1/7 रेस टू माइनस क्यूब रेस टू 4. सो बाय अप्लाइंग द रूल 1/7 रेस टू माइनस 3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 4 इज इक्वल टू 1/7 रेस टू 4 3 जा 12 एंड हेयर वन नंबर इज नेगेटिव सो आंसर इज माइनस 12. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 2/5 रेस टू माइनस स्क्वायर रेस टू माइनस क्यूब. सो बाय अप्लाइंग रूल इट बिकम्स 2/5 रेस टू माइनस 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय माइनस 3 इज इक्वल टू 2/5 रेस टू 3 टू जा 6 एंड वेन द बोथ नंबर्स आर नेगेटिव देन देयर मल्टीप्लीकेशन इज पॉजिटिव. सो आंसर इज 2/5 रेस टू पॉजिटिव 6. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 6/5 रेस टू 4 इज इक्वल टू बाय अप्लाइंग रूल हेयर इट बिकम्स 6/5 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 4 इक्वल टू 6/5 4 जा 20 एंड दिस इज द आंसर. नेक्स्ट इज 6/7 रेस टू 5 रेस टू स्क्वायर बाय अप्लाइंग द रूल ए रेस टू एम रेस टू एन इज इक्वल टू ए रेस टू एम एन इट बिकम्स 6/7 रेस टू 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2 इज इक्वल टू 6/7 रेस टू 5 टू जा 10 एंड दिस इज द आंसर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 2/3 रेस टू माइनस 4 रेस टू 5 इज इक्वल टू 2/3 रेस टू माइनस 4 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 5 इज इक्वल टू 2/3 रेस टू 5 4 जा 20 एंड हेयर वन नंबर इज नेगेटिव सो द मल्टीप्लीकेशन इज नेगेटिव. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 5/8 क्यूब रेस टू माइनस स्क्वायर. सो बाय अप्लाइंग रूल इट बिकम्स 5/8 रेस टू 3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय माइनस 2 इज इक्वल टू 5/8 रेस टू 3 टू जा 6 एंड हेयर 2 इज माइनस सो 6 इज माइनस एंड दिस इज द आंसर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 3/4 रेस टू 6 रेस टू 1. सो बाय यूजिंग रूल 3/4 रेस टू 6 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1 सो इज इक्वल टू 3/4 रेस टू 6 वन जा 6 एंड दिस इज द आंसर. नेक्स्ट इज 2/5 माइनस क्यूब रेस टू स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू बाय अप्लाइंग रूल इट बिकम्स 2/5 रेस टू माइनस 3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2 इज इक्वल टू 2/5 रेस टू माइनस 6 and this is the answer. See the second question in the practice set 29 is write the following numbers using positive indices. Means here the negative indices is given so we convert it into positive by using rule. So the first question is that 2/5 raised to minus 2. Now convert this negative power into positive. So we know that the rule a upon b raised to minus m is equal to b upon a raised to m. So therefore this is the solution 2/5 रेस टू माइनस 2 मीन्स माइनस स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 5/2 स्क्वायर. वेरी सिंपल. नेक्स्ट इज 11/3 रेस टू माइनस 5. सो बाय अप्लाइंग रूल इट बिकम्स 3/11 रेस टू पॉजिटिव 5. नेक्स्ट इज 1/6 रेस टू माइनस क्यूब. सो बाय अप्लाइंग रूल we convert the index into positive is equal to 6/1 raised to रेस टू पॉजिटिव 3 और रेस टू क्यूब. सो हियर द डिनोमिनेटर इज 1, नो नीड टू राइट डाउन. सो आंसर इज 6 क्यूब. वेरी सिंपल. नेक्स्ट इज वाई रेस टू माइनस 4. सो बाय अप्लाइंग द रूल y becomes 1 upon y raised to positive 4, and this is the answer. So here practice set 29 is over. Thank you.